welcome to the Auto Today Show. My name is Dipayan Datta, and we're coming to you from an exciting, exciting location in the heart of the Kumau, Jim Corbett's Playground. And we're here to take a walk on the wild side, but not exactly in the way that you think. You see, we've got with us the Kia Sonet with the 1-litre turbocharged engine and the IMT gearbox. Now, the IMT gearbox combines the convenience of an automatic with the engagement of a manual. And we're in the Kumau region to check out some of the driving roads that it has to offer that are technical and fun. So let's not waste any more time, hop in the Sonet and go and check out some of the epic driving roads that the Kumau has to offer. The Kia Sonet is the newest entrant in the sub 4 meter compact space. And I mince no words in saying that it has been a runaway success. The Sonet's envelope-pushing design that takes the otherwise bland compact SUV shape and gives it character with well-articulated design lines and sinews is just one of the things that have helped it to stand out. With a long list of engines and gearboxes to choose from, Kia has ensured that there is a Sonet for everyone. For us, the IMT is special. Combining the convenience of a two-pedal setup with the engaging drive of a stick seems to be the hallowed middle ground that every enthusiast who drives every day has been waiting for.
Perfect location, perfect car, and perfect cup of tea. The tandoori chai is the speciality of the Kumau region. And speaking of specialities, let's talk a little about the design of the Kia Sonet and specifically the tiger nose grille that links it so well to the Jim Corbett experience. And it's not just that, it's the entire design of the Kia Sonet that really stands out and blends in these wild locations. Let's take a closer look and find out while I enjoy my cup of tea.
You see, in the city, when you look at the Sonet, you're setting it against the rest of the subcompact SUVs out there. But set against some of the most captivating vistas of Uttarakhand, it's easy to appreciate the design of the Sonet in its own right. Even here, there is no doubt of the striking design that Kia has picked for the Sonet. Centered around Kia's signature tiger nose grille that incorporates intricate design details with a little bit of chrome flair, the Sonet stands out not just in a crowd of its competition but even against some of the most beautiful vistas you can imagine. The sharp headlights pair with the wild by design eyelash DRLs to declare the Kia Sonet GT line's sporty intent with conviction. A combination of black cladding with red accents placed smartly along the bumpers and the bodywork add to the effect. From the back, sharp angles of the boot pair perfectly with the long LED lights that are connected by a reflective strip to add to the overall theme. The highlight of our trip though was the driving experience. The sprightly 1-litre turbocharged motor with 118 bhp and 172 nm of torque is perfect for the tight winding roads of the Kumau. The IMT gearbox was everything that we hoped it would be. Whether it was relaxed shifts out on the highway or aggressive downshifts in tight technical roads of the Kumau hills, the IMT just performed effortlessly. What we loved though was the auto blip function that quickly matched the revs to ensure downshifts even in the most aggressive situations were almost effortless. The best part, even after all of this, with the majority of our driving in the hills, with the turbo on the boil almost all the time, the Kia Sonet was still reporting an average efficiency of more than 13 kmpl.
And with that, we bring to an end our Kia Sonet drive in and around the Jim Corbett National Park in the Kumau region. At the Bhakra Court, bus stop, the only one of its kind that we know exists in India. And in the meanwhile, if you like the video, don't forget to hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to the Auto Today channel to never miss out on any of the great automotive content that we put out every week. And while you do that, I better get to safety because we heard that there's a tiger on the prowl.